Namibia is really special because it's where the desert meets the ocean, and you don't get that anywhere else in the world. The rest of the country belongs to the animals. This is my mission for the year of my reign, to fight against poaching, and especially towards rhinos and elephants. I've been there, I've touched them, I've felt them. I'm passionate towards saving them. I mean, they're part of us. They're part of Africa, and they are Namibian. They are still here, and we can still save them.